Stat starting to get into each point. Well recovered by the Thai belt. Another great rotation from Thai Pat, covering each other well. And of course this year, that was 2017 to 2019. Show me some. from Fukushima. Hiroto at full stretch for most of this point. Themselves. I think this is going to be the easy win for them. Tempo. Got the outright winners. Their defense has been solid. Speed of play is what could make. Important one as well. The difference between 2-4 and 5-1. Great defense. Wonderful shot from Fukushima. Again, brilliant defense. Fukushima and Hirota have definitely delivered. And then after that, come up with some clear win. That could be the way back into the second game. Stamped into the ground by Fukushima and Hirota. Fukushima and Hirota are very good at defending that. So I am not going to mind if they win the second game by a point or 10 points. The important thing is to win it. And that's going to... That was... I wonder. Three or four points. Ohara playing a little bit later on against Baykarnat and Lee Sohee. Really would be a treat for Japanese fans to have an all-Japanese women's doubles final. Oh, this world number sevens. Nice run of points would do them really well here. Bag, but why not change the colour of that medal if you can? Them to convert at least one.